Hi, I'm here today. I am Bobby Layman, and I am the recipient of the Springboard grant for Challenge Aspen. I'm sorry I could not be here tonight, but I wanted to speak with you all. I want to explain my experience with Challenge Aspen. December 23rd, 2003, I had a massive closed head injury, resulting in a traumatic brain injury. I was in a coma for 4 months, and I was present at 6 different hospitals. When I finally was able to use an alphabet board, I told my mom, I am going to ski Highlands Bowl one more time. They have helped me recreate my recreation. They taught me to ski again, which was number one on my list, showing me that there is life after a traumatic brain injury. They have given me a social life again. I want to be able to help others with disabilities find the fun in life again. Maybe they are returning to a sport they love after an injury like me, or maybe they are first timers. Having a disability myself, I feel I would be a good person to learn from. I want to be part of the Challenge Aspen team because they have given me so much, and I just need to give back, I feel, to them. I want them to know how important volunteering in the community is. I have firsthand experience of many volunteers affecting my life through Challenge Aspen. Being a volunteer is very fulfilling for me. It is a way for me to give back to this community here at Challenge Aspen.